Once there was a horse. He was very proud of himself. He saw a snail. Seeing how slowly the snail moved, the horse teased it.
"Hey snail, shall we have a race?"
he asked. The snail was angry with the horse.
"Okay, let's do it. We will race on Sunday,"
said the snail. The snail went home and called all the snails together. He told them about the race. They made a plan to outsmart the horse. When Sunday came, they left home very early. They took up hiding places a little distance from each other. All the way from the starting point to the finishing line. The race started. The horse ran a little, then looked up. He saw a snail ahead of him. The horse increased his pace, but the snail was still ahead. The horse started running, harder and faster. However hard the horse tried, the snail was still ahead of it. Tried out, the poor horse finally gave up.
"Okay, I lose," said the humbled horse.